Well, I mean, I guess we got the likes we needed to make part two, so let's go.
Actually, only a small percentage of my viewers are subscribed, so please like and subscribe now, or I will come to your house with a knife.
Hey, you! Get over here!
Oh, hello there!
Yeah, Vincent, what is it?
It's Mr. Carlini to you. Thank you very much. And we have a big problem.
Why does everybody keep calling you Mr. Vincent? You could just say my name is, for now on, Mr. Carlini. Like, bro.
Problem? I haven't seen any problems.
Somebody switched diamonds in this ring and you let it happen.
I let it happen? What are you talking about?
Your security around here, you're supposed to make sure that we don't get ripped off.
Fired.
I beg your pardon?
Fired.
But I...
Fired!
I'm here so we don't get robbed. Not to prevent you from buying counterfeits.
Okay, well this is not a supplier who did this. This is a customer.
How do you
a
know?
A customer switched to diamond? Then why didn't you tell me?
I'm telling you now!
You know I'm an off-duty officer. Tell me who it is and I'll take him in.
It was a couple about to get married. He dropped the ring and replaced it with this fake. Go get him!
Give me a description. I'll see if I can track him down.
Okay, well, she has bleached blonde hair.
Track him. That's like a bounty hunter, like, bruh.
And he's some big, goofy lug.
All right, I'll check the tapes. When did this happen?
It was about 40 minutes ago. They said they were going to the food court.
All right, Vincent. I'll handle it.
Okay, you better, if you value your job.
Yeah, if you quote-unquote...
Hi, welcome to Jewelry and More.
Yeah, if you quote-unquote value your job.
Actually, I'm Christian from over at Galleria Jewelers.
Oh, that's right. You're the security guard over there.
No, I'm an off-duty detective.
Well, I'm not sure if we're hiring right now. The manager's not here.
I'm not looking for a job. I'm on the trail of a jeweler.
I'm not looking for a job. I'm looking for your manager.
You thief.
Maybe you could help us. We've had some things missing.
Hey, yo, what?
Well, I'm looking for a specific couple. She's platinum blonde, wearing kind of like a pink lace top. And he's taller and wearing a blue button-down shirt.
Well, I just got here. Let me go check the security tapes for you. They were here, and we are missing some diamonds. But they aren't wedding ring sized.
Okay, thanks. I'll check out other stores.
Oh, and there was an older lady shopping too!
Hi, I'm Christian from over at Galleria Jewelers.
Oh, are you looking for a job? Because I hear that Carlini is impossible to work for.
No. I'm not looking for a job. I need to know if you have any diamonds that have gone missing.
Missing diamonds? Yeah. How did you know?
Because it's been happening all over the mall. Did you get any wedding ring shoppers?
Why are the only stores here, like, literally, like, diamond ring jewelry stores?
Wedding rings? No. Just an older...
That's her! Ma'am, I need to speak with you.
What? What do you want?
Silently just puts ring in her bag.
What is this about?
Does she look familiar to you?
Yeah, she looks familiar. She's a high-end shopper. She's not the one.
Yeah, that's what I've been trying to tell him, but he won't listen.
Why don't you check in here? See if the jewelry's in it.
What? You can't do that!
I can.
I'm an off-duty officer.
Fine. If that's what I need to do for you to stop hassling this lady, great.
What if it's, like, inappropriate stuff?
Give me that!
No, wait a minute! No, give that back to me! Give that back to me! Give it!
I believe I can fly.
I'm out of here!
Stop that lady!
End of the road for you. I'm taking you in.
Bro, why wasn't he just chasing the Karen? Like, bro, literally, he said to go chase the Karen, and he's standing there going like, I'ma get y'all booty.
How did this get in there?
Do He's just gonna be like, oh no, I'm dying, you've killed me.
Karen got caught taking jewelry, but what happens when she goes shopping for dresses? I believe
I can fly. Called you here because today is a very important day here at Bergstrom's department store. After many years of fine service.
Bro, what? It just switched to another video. Whatever. We'll watch it. Extra.
Mrs. Eisenhower is finally retiring as head of the ladies' department.
Yes! 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 No! No! No!
And in the Bergstrom tradition, we are going to be promoting from within the department. Either of you two has a shot for a once-in-a-lifetime promotion.
I've been waiting for this for a long time.
Oh no, she didn't!
This is so exciting!
So, let's go out there and do things the Bergstrom way. And I'll meet with you two later.
May the best woman win. Oh, look, there's a customer. I'll take it. Oh, no, no. Let me take it. Let me show you how it's done.
Snap back to reality!
Oh, hi. Can I help you find something?
I was thinking of something I could take to college.
Well, I'm not sure we have anything that fits your look.
I'm not sure we have anything that fits that dirty mind of yours.
Well, that's why I'm here. Fall's the perfect time for a new look.
New look? Uh-huh. Oh, can I help you, ma'am? Clearance is on the lower level.
Karen dumps Hannah because she sees the opportunity for a bigger sale with this new shopper.
Oh, is there anything I can show you?
Oh, yes, well, first off, I adore this dress.
Oh, it's a very unique dress.
Why is that?
Then she steals it.
There's only three in the world. The first one was created for the Queen of England.
What about the other two?
Wait, what?
Well, the second one was worn by Jennifer.
Bro, there's no way that you put an $1 billion dress in just a mall. When there's two other out there, there's no way. You'd have to put that in the richest company, like the richest store in the world. Not a mall. Unless this mall is the first Macy's store, whatever.
The red carpet. Who has the third one? Well, this is it. It's actually not available for purchase at this time. Well, let me show you some of our designer collections.
I notice no one's helping you. Is there anything you're looking for?
Yeah. I'm looking to change up my whole wardrobe. We're going back in person this fall, and I just want to make sure I look good for class.
Oh, where are you going?
I'm just going to State.
I just graduated from State. I know all the looks you'll need.
She's not even looking at the other girl.
Present to you Bergstrom's Fall Designer Collection.
Oh my god!
Wait to dive in.
Let me know if anything strikes your fancy.
So no college look is complete without...
Bro, something just fell back here. Oh, it's nothing.
Overalls!
Oh my god, I love overalls!
And I think the pink really complements your complexion.
Thank you! I'll try it on right now.
Oh, the pink...
Why was there like... country music in there? It's just like, it's like intense country music. There's just like, no.
Amazing on you. How do you feel about it?
Horrible.
It's cute, but I don't think it's really me.
That's fine. Actually, I pulled another look for you, and I really think this will.
What did I say? Country? And then that girl was wearing a farm suit. Yeah!
Wow, I love ombre.
Let's see how it looks on.
Okay.
Let me know if you'd like to try that on.
That's all right. I'll take it.
I'll take this to the register for you.
Very well. Oh, keep shopping.
Bro, don't you have other time to get the people at the register? Or is that dude from before at it?
I love this.
Me too.
And this?
Oh, as you wish.
I feel like somebody's gonna pop up, like, out of that dress thing and steal it, besides the Karen stealing it.
You've been great. Much nicer than that other lady.
Oh, I'm so sorry. That is not the Bergstrom way.
Okay, one more thing. I have a job interview. Do you have anything for that?
Oh, hell no!
You know, I'm sure I can find you something. Where did she go?
Oh, there you are. I've been looking for you.
Oh, I'll take this one too. Oh, very popular.
That looks like a princess skirt. Probably because they do want people to look like princesses.
The Oscar! It's gone!
Oh no. Oscar the...
Alyssa! The Oscar! It's...
Oscar the... Grump? Oscar the Grump? Really? Oscar the Grump?
Well, where do you think it went? Well, someone in this store is a thief. And I think I know who it is.
Good luck. And don't f*** it up.
I love this. I feel so confident.
Excuse me, didn't you come in here with a backpack?
Yeah, I'm a student.
Uh-huh. And I'm sure it's safe at the store coat check?
Oh, I should have thought about that. But it's in the dressing room right now. But they're just school books. Who's gonna take that?
School books? We'll see about that.
What? I'll go get it. Here you go.
She's actually just gonna find... I thought she was gonna go into the room, get the backpack, say that there's just some notebooks in there, but really the dress is in there.
I'll take that.
What are you doing?
Is it all right if we check your bag?
Yeah. Is there something wrong?
I'll say there's something wrong. There's an original Oscar gown in this bag.
Boy, if you don't get-
Is there actually something called an Oscar gown? Yeah, there is. Oh, so you only get them at the Oscars. Okay. If this video gets 100 billion likes, then I will try and sneak into the Oscars and get one of these. Oscars, if you're listening, I don't...
That's my English book. My math book.
It looks like a book for kindergartners. She's not in college. She got held back 16 grades.
My French book.
Yeah, there's no merchandise.
It's not there.
Why are you crying?
Karen and Alyssa to customer service, please.
Yes, sir.
Karen? Karen and Alyssa?
What did you need, sir?
Alyssa and Karen. Now that you're here, I'm ready to make that major announcement you've been expecting. But first, there's somebody I'd like you to have the honor of meeting.
Oh, I just helped you.
May I present Hannah Bergstrom?
As in the Hannah Bergstrom?
Wait, what?
That's right. She's our mystery shopper.
Oh, that's so cool. So nice to meet you.
Why are we still here? Just to suffer.
Would have never guessed based on what you're wearing. Guess I'm not getting that promotion.
You actually have a major career change coming.
Oh, I do?
You're getting fired.
Just go ahead and tell them.
Okay, I will. Alyssa, congratulations. You are now the new head of...
I thought you were going to say congratulations. You are the new head of being fired.
Our women's department.
Yeah, baby! That's what I've been waiting for. That's what it's all about. Woo!
Oh my gosh, that's so wonderful!
Congratulations, Alyssa. I was really impressed with you today.
What about me?
For you, Karen, I'd like to announce that you are about to embark on an exciting journey at a new...
Through being fired.
...store.
Oh, which department store?
Fired.
I have no idea, but... You're fired from Bergstrom's.
Let's go! I got it right.
Mall cop, where do you think you're going?
Oh no!
When the expensive gown was stolen.
the police officer ain't even looking at her.
Karen assumed it was Hannah based on how she was dressed. Turns out, she was 100%
wrong. 100%
wrong,
guys. If this video gets 5 billion likes, then I will sneak in to the Oscars and get an Oscar gown. That's only if I get 100 billion subscribers.
I used to think that I could not go on, and life was nothing but an awful song. But now I know the meaning.